Hello, Carmen again. I remained indebted to introducing some files into my database of LibOver presentation. I introduced one. I hope I can introduce a new one as attachments. Let me see if they leave. Let me do it. I hope I can now. As a PDF, or hopefully it let me. A presentation of my school as a PowerPoint. I hope they let me do it. Oh, that's very nice. I also want to introduce another file. The Swatch English presentation that I made for the project. Nice and smooth. I'm so happy it goes now. What else can I introduce from here? All types of, yeah, the Guide of LibOver, which is very, very nice book, and I wanted by all means to show people. Okay. And meanwhile, I hope it goes. Please, please, please. Maybe it's too large. I hope maybe this goes now. Meanwhile, I prepare another link from Adobe Spark. Some of my works on Adobe. That's a page. It gives me error. It's too large, unfortunately. So I can, after I loaded this, I can save and return. You can close it. Save and display better. They tell me I haven't done right. What haven't I done right? Again. Maybe here I haven't done something right. I'm not using the text area. I can delete them. I can show them as my folders. But now I can download them for here. Maybe they are too large. I hope they are not too large. Let me see if they believe me. And if I have inserted them, I enter back here in editing to see if they are here. I would insert a Word file better. The presentation as a Word. I don't know why it goes so slowly. Too large. It is not large. I don't know why it won't let me do it. Word file, maybe these expectations. Save and returns the course. Okay, I can add another, but I also want here. Go back and edit this database. Okay, what else can I insert? I can insert pictures. The place where I was, Kohala in Finland. I hope it's not too large. Please, please, please. Again, it's too large. I don't think it's too large. Let's try something else. My goggles. I have bad luck today, unfortunately. Oh, that's right.